Hello, everybody. I'd like to start off just by saying thank you to the Chamber for all that they do. Thank you for putting on the Expo, even in virtual format. I'm glad to be part of it. Super thankful for what the Chamber does and all that they offer for businesses like mine. I'm Christopher Scott with Farmers Insurance, located over here in Old Summit, Missouri. Just want to share a little bit about our business and let you know more about Farmers. We offer home, auto, life insurance, and also through Farmers Financial Services, we offer investment opportunities for Roth IRAs, IRA rollovers, 529 education accounts for children, grandchildren, and such, as well as variable life insurance, which provides a death benefit with an investment account, and lots of products. So I'd like to say we're a full service financial and insurance protection office. One of the things that I really enjoy about the insurance industry, and especially in offering financial solutions along with the insurance and life insurance, is the long-term planning aspect. That's something that is near and dear to my heart, and I love to be able to offer not just for home and autos for today, but to do full lifetime financial planning as well as life insurance, and being able to offer those services for young folks and old alike. Something I'm passionate about. And in my business, one of the things I really, really enjoy about being self-employed in the business of insurance is being able to spend my time not only helping others directly, but also in being able to participate in the community, such as with chamber events and the expo like this, but also getting out in the community to help others as well. I'd like to thank the Fulton Medical Center as well for their donations of the Danilite sanitizer. They've enabled me to be able to distribute it in the Holt Summit area to our schools and businesses and folks down here. It's been a blessing to be a part of and a great way to give back to the community. I want to give a shout out to all of our other expo participants and all the businesses that are members of the chamber. It's a fantastic networking opportunity for me. It's a great way to get to know other businesses and partner together to share not only in community events and making our community better, but also sharing to make our businesses better together. So from me, on behalf of the Holt Summit Community Betterment Association, on behalf of all of the chamber members, thank you for watching the video. Thank you for your participation in the virtual expo this year, and we hope to see you soon.